No, Mom. I don't want to hear about your boyfriend.
Hey!
Yeah, I just saw Stacy outside. Yeah, I don't like her. She's weird.
Did you see that? That was a bad example of leading looks. You could not see what Hannah was looking at. Let's try that again. But this time, the correct way.
Yeah. Okay. No, I don't want to hear about your...
Now, on to masses. Did you notice what was wrong with that scene? I did. The scene was very unbalanced. When doing a scene, make sure you fill up any wide open spaces before you start filming. Like this. Hey look, it's me. You see, when the ginger put me into the scene, I now occupy the empty space. Masses is having an even balance on both sides of the shot when focused on a character. Now, wait for it. Colors! Whoa, whoa, whoa. You see that? Look at that wall. So distracting. To fix this, you need an off balance of colors to bring the focus on the speaker, or in this case, the dancer. Let's see that again. Ah, there we go. The colors on the dancer are way darker than the ones on the wall, so you want to pay attention to him if he was talking, which I technically am right now, so pay attention to me. Colors are brightest on the character if in a dark room, and vice versa. And now I'm going to pass it on to Ginger because I am done with bad scenes.
Oi! So, I know it was a good follow-through shot, but not exactly a static shot. Now, if you want to make it better, stay tuned, or you'll miss something, Liam. Ah, so much better. Not a follow-through, but the good old pan until they disappear and then take another shot from a different angle. Static shot is the transition from one shot to another in a smooth motion. So keep that in mind, folks, and do not go away because the grand finale is... now. Oh yeah, that was a montage, by the way. Pretty good, right? Like the music? Besides the point. A montage is a series of scenes that are put together to create a timeline representing the progress to a goal the character has set. Well, all this recording has made us tired, so good night, my dear friends, and remember, Adrian! Adrian!